Now, the University of the Bahamas will be well represented at the Junior Judo Championships as they have three athletes competing.
We've been working mainly on our Tachi Wazas, Ani Wazas, critiquing every little thing, but not changing much because the competition is right there. So we've just been doing just sharpening things, making sure things are smooth, and making sure we perform to the best of our ability when time for competition. Me, personally, I have to work on like attacking more because I'm a counter fighter, so I'm good at defense and I wait for my opponent to tap. But at this high level, you can't be doing that, so I have to work on all my attacks consistent, repetitively.
This will be my first IGF tournament. So going into this meet, it's a new experience. I feel as if I put my mind to it, along with the help of my coach, I could do it.
I feel very confident about our preparation. I feel that I'm ready and I'll be able to go there and get the wins and get the medal. I think I have to be more aggressive because the fighters that I'll be fighting are way more experienced than me. So I have to be more aggressive than them and really dominate in the fight so that I don't give them a chance to get their game and work their game plan. I'm going to have to outgrip them, be first in the grips and be first to attack.